Hello everyone and welcome to Man of War Soul Squad 2. I don't know if you remember, but I have a previous video with the GUSTAV gun and we tested it against 1,000 infantry units, Soviet infantry units to be more precise. And in this video I would like to get some tanks and actually see how much damage can the GUSTAV gun do against a lot of tanks. Okay, I'm gonna fill the whole map with tanks. The tanks occupy quite a lot of space, so yeah. But first, guys, let's shoot these guys one more time. Come on, Gustav. No, it's too close. Sorry. Yeah, we have around 1,000 of them over here. Perfect. We're going in slow motion because it's better to see what's happening actually. That was interesting. It did a lot of kills. Come on, Gustav. Okay, guys. Let's do it against tanks this time. Okay, guys, you require a little bit of explanation. There are around 1,000 German tanks, the Tiger tanks. And in this video, we will basically, first of all, we will target the tanks with a Gustav gun, and the tanks are gonna set on hold fire, don't move. Basically, they're just standing targets, which ways to get hit, and that's it. After we do that, I will allow the tanks to fire while I use the Gustav gun to see what happens. But if you would ask me, I think pretty much the Gustav gun is lost. It's too many tanks, but let's get going.
Fire off, man! Oh! Commando!
Ihr Fahrzeug ist in Ordnung.
Die Wartung ist erledigt.
Erstaunlich.
Well. It looks like the GUSTAV gun has some limitations. For example, these tanks and these tanks will survive without any problems. So guys, I promised you something. I promised you that these tanks are gonna move to attack the GUSTAV gun. So let's try that out. As you can see, the game pretty much freezes for 15 to 30 seconds when I shoot with a GUSTAV gun. Let's allow the tanks to attack the GUSTAV gun, see what happens then. But expect lag. Well guys, some modification were required. I reduced the number of the tanks. To be honest, I couldn't even access the previous setup because the game crashed and it kept crashing every time I was loading that scenario. But I remade it and I reduced the number of tanks. Since the tanks are gonna move now, well, it's gonna be a little bit more complicated, and I guess these tanks are quite enough to actually prove that the GUSTAV gun can be destroyed or can't. We have around 270 Tiger tanks. Okay, let's use the GUSTAV gun to see what's happening.
No!
So guys, the gun has been disabled. It hasn't been destroyed, but it has been disabled. No more units are using it. This was pretty cool. I really hope you enjoyed it, guys. And if you did, make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button. And check out my official sponsor, g2way.com. You can find the link in the description if you're planning to buy anything. And use the SHD code to get 2% cash back. Also, make sure to check out my other video with the GUSTAV gun. GUSTAV gun versus 1,000 Soviet infantry. Enjoy it.